Ooh, seriously?
No.
You're so putting. Much. We're drinking.
You can do it.
Shit. No.
Lalo. Hold on, I'll fix it.
Okay. No, Janelle will do it. Look at him. I'm not doing it.
Lalo's
you
not
know what? I would put it up here. Put it on the on the railing.
Sorry, dude.
Do I have to press start?
We have to press start?
Jake!
Yeah, I think so. Oh,
it's definitely already recording us driving the struggle bus. Just saying.
Oh, you're nice. Well, I suppose it's scandal.
I mean, it moves. Like perfect spot. We're just going to make it look like a damn lizard. Just don't bump it.
Don't anybody touch it. What do you think?
We good. Just don't have fancy bend.
You're good. You are good.
Thank you.
Hey, Doug.
Yes, William.
Did you get back that cable?
It's right here.
Okay. Hi, everyone. We're BD2. We haven't been on stage in how many months?
A very long time, since March 9th, 2020.
Jake, how long has it been?
Since March 2020.
Since March of 2020. So it is really cool to be here with you guys tonight.
Oh, I have a mic.
And yeah, we hope you have fun with us tonight. We're going to play a couple songs for you guys.
Hi, nice to meet you. She's going to sing a song for you all.
Thank you.
How about this? What is this, 1890?
This song is called Natural Fall. We hope you like it. It goes like this.
Thank you. Tell you that the last thing she'll do is sing. We'll be right back.
Yes, Rosie. My leg is good. But did anyone notice, even after I said no jumping, somebody...
It was me.
Yeah, it was you.
It was me, I did that.
Yeah.
I lived.
We're not spring chickens anymore, William.
No, we are not.
Well, I don't... I mean, we were never chickens, but...
I wore the mask to hide my receding hair.
That's right. And that thing under your chin.
So, we got a couple songs left for you guys. Thank you so much. This has been the best first show back that we could have hoped for. So you guys have been really great and gracious and stuff. And thank you. Thank you too much for that. This sounds a lot of fun.
I know the cop that's here, guys.
I'm sorry, what?
I know the cop.
Oh.
There's a cop. Went to high school.
I thought you said cop.
No, I did not say cock.
I mean...
I did now. Thank you for making me say cock.
Hey!
Hey! This guy's got jokes and handcuffs.
He's got jokes.
I'm just making this shit up as I go, dude.
The lighting guy participating with us.
Chicken eggs.
So,
you can tell the end story.
I just want to make sure I'm going to play the right song this time.
Yeah, make sure we play the right one.
So, I learned something over quarantine.
What did you learn, William?
Well, Doug, I'll tell you.
Thank you. I'm invested.
So, I learned that the reason that birds sing after storms is to let all the other birds know that, you know, they made it, and it's like, hey, I'm alive, I'm still here, we're all good and stuff. And I thought that was pretty cool. So, if during the next song you get the urge to sing along with us, we encourage you to do so. And we can all just kind of celebrate still being here.
Thank you.
down to the medium level.
I just can't do it, Doug. You
not, not you. You were no, you were at the same level.
I'm not the hype man. I'm not the hype
woman. Nobody invited Flavor Flav, so you got the job.
We have been BD2. This is our last song. Thank you guys for singing with us. Night Crew is up next. Sure, Doug wants to dedicate this to Bob, I guess. Whatever.
And his leather pants.